Check. Ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished guests, a very good morning to you all. We are just 5 minutes away from the start of our graduation ceremony. Kindly find your seats and ensure you're comfortably settled in for this memorable occasion. Thank you.
Selamat pagi, Bapak dan Ibu, orang tua murid, serta hadirin yang kami hormati. Dalam 5 menit, kita akan memulai upacara kelulusan yang sudah kita nantikan. Mohon segera menempati tempat duduk yang telah disediakan dan pastikan Anda telah duduk dengan nyaman. Serta jangan lupa untuk memastikan bahwa telepon genggam Anda telah berada dalam mode senyap atau silent. Terima kasih.
Dear parents and honored guests, welcome to this momentous event, the Regents Secondary School graduation ceremony of Class 2024. We gather here today to commemorate the significant milestone in the lives of our graduates and to acknowledge the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and commitment.
Kepada orang tua siswa dan para tamu yang kami hormati, selamat datang di acara yang istimewa dalam kelulusan siswa-siswi Regents Secondary School Angkatan 2024. Kita semua berada di sini untuk merayakan satu titik penting pencapaian para lulusan dan menandai satu waktu sebagai puncak dari kerja keras, dedikasi, dan komitmen.
To begin this morning program, we invite Miss Mayrani Deborah to deliver the opening prayer.
Untuk memulai kegiatan pada pagi hari ini, kami mengundang Miss Mayrani Deborah untuk memimpin doa pembukaan. Kepada Miss May, kami persilakan.
Good morning, parents and teachers. Let us bow our heads together and let's pray together. Our Father, God, how wonderful are the works of your hands. As we gather here today to celebrate the graduates' step forward into new experiences, let us not forget the blessings that have accompanied us thus far. We are deeply thankful for Regent School, which has provided a safe place to learn and a strong foundation for the graduates as they take their next steps into higher education. We are grateful for the teachers and staff who have so richly loved and cared for them, even in their most challenging moments. We give thanks for the families who have cheered them on to the finish line and stood by their sides through many bumps in the road. Today, Lord, especially, we thank you for the friends they have found among their classmates, for all the jokes they will laugh about in years to come, and for the hardships and tears they have endured together, side by side. We are so grateful, O God, for your love, which has been made evident through the relationships they will carry with them. Surround them with your grace, bless them with hope, so that they move into the future with eager and open hearts. Help them to use what they've learned to make a positive difference in the lives of those around them, always showing kindness, understanding, and a commitment to fairness and peace. Inspire them to believe in your goodness, even when faced with challenges and difficulties. As they commence with their lives, may they grow ever more grateful and wise. Let them love each other genuinely and seek your will earnestly all the days of their lives. In your name we pray, amen.
Thank you, Ms. May. Now, parents and guests, we want to begin the graduation process. As the students enter, please feel free to take photos silently. Remember to turn off the flash on your cameras and remain in your seats. Once the students arrive, we will sing the Indonesian national anthem, Indonesia Raya.
Selanjutnya, kita akan menyaksikan parade siswa-siswi kelas 9. Di saat para siswa-siswi memasuki ruangan, Bapak Ibu dipersilakan mengambil foto dengan tertib, tidak menggunakan flash, dan tetap berada di tempat Bapak Ibu sekalian.
Parents and guests, please stand up and welcome Regents Secondary 9th grade graduates, Class of 2024. Thank you. We invite everyone to remain standing as we sing our national anthem, Indonesia Raya, led by Myra Fiolaine Valentino.
Menyanyikan lagu Indonesia Raya, dipimpin oleh Myra Fiolaine Valentino, hadirin dimohon tetap berdiri.
Parents and guests, thank you. You may now be seated.
Hadirin dipersilakan duduk kembali.
At this juncture, let's welcome Ms. Cherry Kathleen Santos, head of the academics, to begin the ceremony with her opening remarks.
Kita akan memulai acara pada pagi hari ini dengan sambutan dari Kepala Akademik SMP Regents. Pada Miss Cherry Kathleen Santos, kami persilakan.
To our school director, Miss Herlina, our school coordinator, Miss Yvonne, our school principal, Miss Sunny, coordinators, Mr. Yuel, Mr. Defri, Mr. Chris, our dearest teachers, staff, ever-supportive parents, amazing graduating students, honored guests, a pleasant morning, and welcome to the class of 2024 graduating ceremony. As we celebrate this significant milestone, the moving of SMP to SMA, I would like to extend my warmest congratulations to everyone and take this opportunity to salute our dear parents for their love and support for this school and an appreciation clap for our awesome teachers and staff for their unparalleled dedication and passion. I love traveling, and when I post photos of must visit places to countries I go on my social media, I would often receive direct messages asking if we could meet up. Then I realize that my students are all over the world, successful, and living the lives they once dreamed of. Some are architects, chefs, nurses, pharmacists, name it, and one or two of them are in that line of work. Why am I telling you this? I am sharing this because this students of mine was once your age. Dreamers just like you. So today should not just be a celebration of your accomplishments, but more of a declaration of your potential to create the future you envision. Let us take this moment of embracing dreams, creating future. So I invite grade 9 students to see them straight. Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and relax. Come on, grade 9, sit up straight. Close your eyes. Now, allow yourselves to imagine the life you dreamed of. Your personal dream, your educational dream, your relationship dream, and your work dream. Think about how these dreams are important to you. Now, I want you to imagine yourselves going forward into the future, the road to success. I want you to continue going forward. Now you have achieved your success. See yourselves. What do you look like? What are you doing? Who are you with? And how do you feel? You're happy, you're accomplished, you're content. Now relax, smile, and open your eyes. You just have caught a glimpse of the future. To the world of Walt Disney, all our dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue them. There is grade 9s. You have your unique gifts and talents, as well as the support of your family, your friends, and your teachers. You have your determination and your grit. All this will fuel your dream to become reality. Remember, nobody who have walked through the journey of realizing their dreams says it is easy, but it will be fraught with challenges, setbacks, and moments of doubt. Yet, it is precisely these obstacles that you seize the opportunity, a chance for you to learn and become stronger, and you discover your boundless potentials. And with each step that you take, you inch closer to the realization of your dreams and the future you envision for yourselves. So to our future doctors, nurses, engineers, inventors, astronauts, businessmen, I know in your heart lies that unwavering drive and persistence to pursue the boundaries of what it takes to realize your dreams and your parents, families, friends, your teachers are all here working hand in hand to back you up in pursuit of your dreams. Have that can-do attitude. I believe in you. We believe in you. So I look forward to my next trip and receiving DMs saying, Miss Cherry, can we meet up? I would be the proudest. Then you are living the dream you dreamed to dream and living the future you braved to create. So once again, congratulations to our dreamers. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Cherry, for your encouraging words. It's now time to present our grade 9A students with their award medals for their achievements. We invite Ms. Cherry Kathleen Santos, the head of the academics, and Ms. Sani Siahan, national principal, to come on stage and present the medals. The homeroom teachers will start announcing the names of the graduates one by one, starting with grade 9A, Ms. Theresia Linda Widyasari. You may begin.
Tiba saatnya memasuki acara inti, yaitu prosesi pengalungan medali. Kami mengundang Ms. Cherry Kathleen Santos selaku kepala akademik dan Ms. Sani Siahaan selaku kepala sekolah untuk naik ke atas panggung untuk memberikan medali. Dan wali kelas lulusan akan memanggil nama masing-masing lulusan, dimulai dari kelas 9A. Kepada Ms. Theresia Linda Widyasari selaku wali kelas 9A, kami persilakan.
Alicia Alena Cristianti. Krisna Putra Mulyadi. Bianca Shannon Gunawan. Enzo Amadeus Sulaiman. Ethan Hertanto. Evelyn Florencia Lau. Komang Bagus Krisna Wikananda. De Santana Dana Diaksa. Ida Bagus Aditya Sanjaya. Jessica Karenina Teja. Jovan Lee Bryston Nathaniel. Keona Jo Agata. Matthew Chandra Wijaya. Zaki Jolin Santoso. Nima Derena Kurnia Apsari. Thank you. Nikita Mahamaya Chandra. Raden Roro Kalila Mutiara Prawira. Ramanggala Putra Sada. John Joseph Pranata. Saya Yabe. Sharon Lovely Angeline Suwanto. Sylvester Benhart Yoshihiro. Teresa Evangelina Honggono. Tiana Aurelia Hartono.
Congratulations to all 9A students.
Selamat untuk siswa-siswi kelas 9A.
Up next, 9B students will receive their award medals for their achievements. The homeroom teacher of 9B will continue calling the names of the graduates. Ms. Maria Magdalena, you may begin.
Selanjutnya, kelas 9B akan menerima medali mereka. Pada Miss Maria Magdalena, dipersilakan.
Andy Bayu Prawita.
Mm-hmm.
Aurelia Giselle Sutrisno. Danely Adeline Ginarta. Dave Bennett Emmanuel. Gede Marli Regaza Atmaja. Hawa Mustafa. Imade Abi Dananjaya. Ida Ayu Praba Nirmala Wijaya. Gusti Ngurah Agung Nararta Abiseka Kencana Putra. Juan Mauricio Arifin. Karin Wen. Kirana Anindya Putri Haryantana Hamid. Thank you. Aurel Freya Cahyadi. Made Krishna Nayotama Danishwara. Made Putri Ivana Amira. Mandy Gabriela Dongalemba. Marvel Sentosa Jawan. Daniel Jason Krishna Dugis. Nimade Cista Paramita. Niwayan Chili Kanaya. Putu Intan Alana Wenda Duarsa. Russell Santana. Yuma Alexander Hendrik.
Congratulations to all 9B students.
So selamat untuk siswa-siswi kelas 9B.
Last but not least, 9C students will receive their award medals for their achievements. The homeroom teacher of 9C will continue calling the names of the graduates. Miss Agustina Budiantari, you may begin.
Selanjutnya, kelas 9C akan menerima medali penghargaan. Wali kelas, kelas 9C akan melanjutkan memanggil nama mereka. Miss Agustina Budiantari, dipersilakan.
Alia Anja Hasibuan. Alison Karen Gunawan. Agung Murah Mahaganta Pera Maswarha. Aura Falisha. Bintang Saputra Cuaca. Bodiwira Justin Santoso. Daphne Kirana Hadinata. David Kevin Ismudianto Chu. Florencia Annabel Jocelyn Setiawan. Kadek Maesa Andika Semara Kepakisan. Kelly Aulia Halim. Keira Aurelia Chandra. Kevin Nanda Leonardo. Made Genandra Sastraguna Santika. Made Indira Saraswati Devi. Maximilian Christian Adams Bellen. Mayra Violin Valentino. Putu Anindita Indivara Disti Dananjaya. Putu Kela Putri Kalista Wiryawan. Putu Renaya Prabha Kirana. Raditya Abiyasa Purbo. Ryan James Lee. Thank you.
Sachiko Giselo Alwina. Toru Renat Parta.
Congratulations to all 9C students.
Selamat untuk siswa-siswi kelas 9C.
As it is now complete, please join me in congratulating all our graduates. Graduates, you are all outstanding.
Demikianlah prosesi pengalungan medali. Sekali lagi, selamat untuk seluruh siswa-siswi lulusan. Kalian luar biasa.
Next, we would like to dedicate the following video to all the parents and their beloved children. We also have a heartwarming presentation lined up for you. One of our talented students, Mandy Gabriela Dongalemba from grade 9B, has written a beautiful poem dedicated to parents. This poem expresses our graduates' deep gratitude and love for their parents, acknowledging their unwavering support and encouragement throughout their academic journey. Today, Putu Anindita Indivara Disti Dhananjaya from grade 9C will recite Mandy's heartfelt poem for all the parents here. Parents, please enjoy.
Selanjutnya, kami akan mempersembahkan satu video persembahan dari siswa-siswi lulusan yang dipersembahkan kepada orang tua tercinta. Kemudian dilanjutkan dengan pembacaan puisi oleh Putu Anindita Indivara Disti Dhananjaya dari kelas 9C. Puisi tersebut ditulis oleh Mandy Gabriela Dongalemba dari kelas 9B, yang merupakan ungkapan kasih dan rasa terima kasih kepada orang tua tercinta atas dukungan dan perhatian yang diberikan sepanjang mereka menempuh pendidikan. Kepada Bapak Ibu sekalian, selamat menyaksikan.
Hi mom and dad, this is your kids. As we are now going through another important chapters in our lives, we want to take this moment to express our gratitude to you both. You've always been there for us since day one, always showing us love, kindness, compassion, always forgiving us for any faults that we have done. We are now graduating grade 9. We're soon gonna be high schoolers. How fast this time flies! It's like yesterday when we just started school, feeling nervous yet excited for what was to come. We know we don't say this much, but we are immensely grateful for everything that you guys have done. So, from the bottom of our hearts, we want to say thank you very, very much. Lots of love, your kids.
Who inspired you to do
this? My mom. That's great.
Both of my parents.
My dad.
Oi! You pro basketball player right there. May I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Why do you play basketball?
Because I was inspired by my dad.
My grandpa. My father.
Oh my god, hello lovely bookworms. Would you like to join me for an interview?
Sure.
My mom.
My mom.
My mom.
And we talk in window shop till I've forgotten all this.
ships and the seven dwarfs. Daddy's smart and you're the prettiest lady in the whole wide world. Now I know why all the trees change in the fall. I know you were on my side even when I was wrong. And I love you for giving me your eyes, for staying back and watching me shine. And I didn't know if you knew, so I'm taking this chance to say that I had the best day with you today.
Thank you, parents, for your unwavering support and sacrifices, which has shaped us to what we are today.
Thank you, parents. We appreciate all your efforts, and we love you.
Thank you, parents.
Thank you, parents.
Thank you, parents.
To our parents, on this special day, we thank you in every way. Your love, our guiding light, make our dreams take flight. With grateful hearts, we stand, held by your loving hand. Dear parents, every near, we love you, always here.
Bintang Harapan, karya Mendy Gabriela Dongalemba. Bagaikan bulan yang memancarkan sinar kilauannya, engkau menjadi cahaya yang memandu di dalam kegelapan, mengikuti dan membimbing kami dengan penuh keikhlasan. Bagaikan matahari, engkau berkobar dengan gairah. Seperti tumbuhan, engkaulah yang membuat kami berkembang. Engkau memberi kehangatan pada setiap pelukan. Langkah kecil kami kini menguat menuju masa depan yang penuh semangat. Engkaulah yang membuat pondasi yang kokoh, supaya kami bisa berdiri di panggung prestasi. Menjadi pelita panduan, melewati teka-teki kehidupan yang kusut, dengan cinta dan harapan tak terbatas di angkasa. Wahai ayah bunda, pahlawan tanpa tanda jasa, dalam pelukan kasihmu kami tumbuh dewasa. Dengan cinta dan pengorbanan tak ternilai, kau hadirkan dunia yang penuh damai. Walaupun badai bergelora, namun dengan kasih sayang angin pun mereda, dan kami tetap teguh melangkah, percaya dan berani. Setiap detik, setiap hela nafas, doa dan harapanmu selalu terucap jelas. Hari ini, di depan mata kita semua, terpancar senyum penuh bangga dan bahagia. Langkah kami takkan sampai di sini tanpa cinta tulusmu yang tak pernah henti. Terima kasih, wahai ayah bunda tersayang, atas kasihmu yang tak pernah lekang. Kami berjanji dengan sepenuh hati untuk mengukir masa depan penuh arti. Bersama kita arungi lautan kehidupan dengan cinta dan harapan tak terbatas di angkasa. Kini kami berdiri tegak, penuh percaya, siap melangkah, mewujudkan mimpi yang tertera. Terima kasih.
Graduates, you may now present your flowers and gifts to your parents. Thank you for that heartfelt gesture of appreciation. May we request the graduates and the parents to return to your seats.
Kepada Bapak, Ibu, beserta para lulusan, dipersilakan kembali ke tempat duduk masing-masing.
Once again, may we request the parents and the graduates to please return to your seats. At this moment, Dr. Winda Andaka, the representative of grade 9 parents, will give her remarks.
Berikutnya adalah sambutan dari perwakilan orang tua siswa yang akan disampaikan oleh Dr. Winda Andaka, selaku orang tua siswa Kevin Nanda Leonardo dari kelas 9C. Kepada Dr. Winda Andaka, kami persilakan.
Good morning, parents, teachers, and the graduates. Wah, udah mulai deg-degan saya pegangan dulu ya. Oke, waktu Miss Yvonne udah text saya, Mam, bisa enggak untuk kasih speech di graduation day kali ini? Saya buat dua janji. I made two promises. First, to the school, that I will not talking more than 5-10 minutes. Second, I make promise to my son Kevin. Okay, so I will not share anything personal about him. So no worries, Kevin. Your secret's safe with me. Okay, teachers, parents, and graduates, I'm Dr. Winda, and it's really an honor for me to be here and celebrate this beautiful graduation day with you. Graduation day. Dua kata itu aja buat saya sudah emosional. Gimana dengan parents semua di sini? Begitu juga enggak? Sudah ada yang nangis? Oke. Mungkin semua parents di sini masih ingat anak-anak kita yang dulu masih kecil ya, lahir, bayi merah, kemudian kita antar mereka ke sekolah nursery, dan kayaknya baru aja kita antar mereka ke graduation primary. Mereka yang dulu dari anak kecil, cute, imut, sekarang tumbuh sudah menjadi anak muda yang ganteng, juga gadis-gadis yang cantik. We all parents proud of you all. So proud of you. Okay. Untuk graduation ceremony ini adalah milestone untuk kalian semua the graduates. Tapi juga milestone untuk kita para orang tua. Setuju enggak Bapak Ibu? Despite all the struggling up and down in this past 3 years. Mungkin bahkan ada beberapa orang tua yang tidak bisa hadir di sini. Tapi saya yakin semua orang tua pasti bangga kepada anaknya dimanapun mereka berada sekarang. Parents, teachers, dan graduates. Semua keluarga miliki different condition, ya. Miliki kondisi yang berbeda. Memiliki cara parenting yang berbeda pula. Juga rules yang berbeda di rumah masing-masing. And honestly, it's hard to be a parent as a teenager. Gimana Bapak Ibu? Tapi kita semua saya yakin pasti berusaha yang terbaik untuk anak-anak kita, untuk putra-putri kita. We may not perfect parents. But us as parents will always try our best for you. Some of us may not like eager enough to say, I love you. Sometimes some of us cannot like really hugs you. But despite all of everything, you have to know that all the parents love and trust you so much. For the teacher, we are so blessed to have you as our child's mentor. Your passion and teaching and genuine care to our children shine to everything that you do, and it made a big impact to our children's academic growth and also their mental health. We are beyond grateful for your guidance and support in Regents School. And now, my message to all of our children, the graduates. Remember, life is made of a lot of small journeys. And life is a never-ending learning process. Dream big. Embrace your dream. Keep learning. Don't be afraid to make some mistakes. It's okay. It's life. And you have to make plan to create your future. Put the works toward your goal. We're not saying that everything will be as easy as the fairy tale story. There will be time where it will be hard and difficult. But remember that you will always have a choice no matter what the situation. And you are the creator of your own future. And finally, cheers and congratulations to the class of 2024 Regents School Bali. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Winda Ndaka, for your wise words. As we celebrate this incredible achievement, let's take a moment to acknowledge the guiding lights who helped make it all possible, our esteemed teachers. Following this special video tribute, we invite E. Komang Bagus Krishna Wikananda from 9A, Gede Marley Regaza Atmaja from 9B, and Raditya Abhyasa Prabho from 9C to the stage. They prepared a heartfelt message of appreciation, especially for you, our incredible teachers. Teachers, please enjoy.
Ketika kita merayakan momen yang tidak terlupakan ini, pastinya kita mengingat keberadaan guru-guru yang membimbing para lulusan dalam perjalanan belajar mereka. Setelah persembahan video, kami mengundang Ikomang Bagus Krishna Wikananda dari kelas 9A, Gede Marli Regaza Atmaja dari kelas 9B, dan Raditya Abhyasa Purbo dari kelas 9C naik ke atas panggung untuk memberikan beberapa pesan sebagai tanda penghargaan kepada guru-guru yang luar biasa. Kepada Bapak Ibu Guru, selamat menyaksikan.
Dear Diary, today was a great day we had with our teachers. They taught us things we were curious about and guided us patiently until we understood. Therefore, we are very grateful for having them in our lives.
Dear Diary, earlier today we felt really down and unmotivated. We kept learning in school and we were very tired. Our teachers asked us what was wrong and comforted us till we were better. Thank you for always motivating us.
Dear Diary, yesterday was a hectic day we had. There were a lot of assignments and tests that needed to be done. But our teachers kept on encouraging us. We are forever thankful that they are there for us whenever we need them.
Dear Diary, we were scolded for something wrong that we had done earlier. It was not a pleasant experience, but we understood that they were doing what was best for us. Thank you, teachers, for always guiding us on the right path.
We are deeply grateful to our teachers for their unwavering dedication and guidance. Your lessons, encouragement, and patience have shaped us into who we are today. Thank you for believing in us and for being the true architects of our future.
Now we would like to invite all the grade 9 teachers to come to the stage.
Selamat pagi.
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 Perkenalkan, nama saya Radit.
Nama saya Marley.
Pakai nanya, ini bagus.
Kami bertiga akan menyampaikan sebuah pantun pendek yang kami harap akan mencerahkan sedikit dari momen spesial yang sangat menggembirakan ini. Kita akan mulai dari Bagus.
Dimohon kalau udah satu baris langsung masyo atau apa ya, atau asir. Mulai. Lagi suntuk, dilempar duku. Gitu dong, gitu dong. Oh iya, sorry. Ulang. Maaf. Ulang. Lagi suntuk, dilempar duku. Mau marah, tapi aku malu. Teruntuk Bapak Ibu guru di sini. Jasa baktimu terkenang selalu. Kacau.
Next. Dari Cepu kami menuju Malang. Beli baju, kok kebesaran.
Ugi dong.
Bapak Ibu guru, kami tersayang. Cintamu takkan terlupakan.
Jakarta panas, Denpasar juga.
Lupa bener?
Miss? Mister?
Lu doang lo nih.
Sabar ya. Oh iya.
Dadah.
Mulai ulang ya. Jakarta panas dan pasar juga. Matahari menyengat, udara berdebu.
Masyo.
Untuk guru, kami berdoa.
Cakep.
Tetap semangat, sehat selalu.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
All right, now we would like to invite all the grade 9 teachers to come to the stage.
Sekarang kami mengundang Bapak Ibu Guru yang mengajar kelas 9 untuk maju dan naik ke atas panggung.
Miss Theresia Linda Widyasari. Miss Ratna Ayuning Tias, Miss Priska Mulyo, Mr. Steven Rosely, Miss Febby Windia, Mr. Brent Ilaga, Miss Lovely, Miss Cherry Santos, Mr. Hadi Purnama, Miss Mayrani Deborah, Mr. Deepa Wiguna, Mr. Evans Rio,
Miss Widianti Sugianto, Miss Maria Magdalena, Miss Marites Alagos Adolar, Miss Sunny Siahaan, Mr. Benhart Yesaya, Miss Anita Yu, Miss Niputu Sulmawati, Mr. David Sianipa, Mr. Tara Sagarda, Mr. Jonathan Wilkinson, Miss Gramita, Mr. Gagan Rahman, Miss Hawila Eva Abraham, Miss Agustina Budiantari.
Graduates, you may present your gifts to your teachers.
Terima kasih Bapak Ibu Guru, dipersilakan duduk kembali.
Thank you, teachers, for being the guiding force in their lives.
Terima kasih Bapak dan Ibu Guru atas bimbingan yang telah diberikan kepada para lulusan.
Parents and guests, it is with great pleasure that we introduce to you the valedictorian of the class of 2024, Made Indira Saraswati Devi, who has achieved the highest academic standing in their graduating class and has been chosen to deliver the valedictory speech. Indira, please come on stage.
Bapak Ibu hadirin sekalian, dengan bangga kami mengundang perwakilan siswa angkatan 2024, Made Indira Saraswati Devi, sebagai valedictorian student yang telah mendapatkan pencapaian akademik tertinggi dan terpilih untuk menyampaikan pidato. Mari kita sambut dengan meriah, Made Indira Saraswati Devi.
Nine years ago, A young girl stood before her classmates on tiptoes, barely reaching the podium. With hands trembling, she told them, "When I grow up, I will stand on a big stage while the adults are watching me talk about my life." Many wondered, how important can her life be? Well, she was just this ordinary first grader whose grandparents could not even afford to finish school. Some chose to call her delusional, while the others see her as being overambitious. But no, I see her as a dreamer. Today, as I stand before you, the echoes of that little girl's dream are kept within me. For I am not just a speaker, I am a dreamer. Good morning, distinguished guests, esteemed parents, faculty, and friends. My name is Indira Saraswati, standing here on behalf of the wonderful graduates of 2024. We were once 7 years old, a time where we could not wait to grow up, hoping to be freed. Either we were too focused on the colorful perception of the world, or we had boundless dreams higher than the sky. But thankfully, we were born in family who never limits them. We are born in families who ask, why not, instead of just saying no. We were also once 12 and 13, where we began our journey in Regents Secondary School. For most of you, getting to secondary school feels like leveling up, while for some other new students like myself, moving here is like a new chapter, a fresh beginning in which our parents and families went through a relentless battle to fight for seat spots, ranting to Miss Nana. We were once 14 too. We entered a zone where puberty started to break out violently. Our mood swings and obsessions left our parents scratching their heads in confusion and chaos. And yet, it is the age where we bonded, discovered the idea of puppy love, and created our little societies within the school walls. Well, we have just turned 15. At this age, we are full of energy, curiosity, and potential. I would say it's the perfect time to dream big and set our sights high. Upon the brief 3 days of writing this speech, I stumbled upon the quote, "If we shoot for the moon, even if we miss, we'll still land among the stars." I want you to remember, even if we don't achieve exactly what we set out to, the very effort to thrive will still take us to great places. Nonetheless, never lose sight of the relationship that actually matter. To begin with, I am deeply honored and humbled to be the valedictorian of the class of 2024. But if someone were to ask, what did it take you? Well, I cried and bled myself dry. I sacrificed precious moments with my friends, families, and even myself. I am reminded of the countless hours of study, the missed gatherings with friends, and the moments of exhaustion that pushed me to my limits. But I know I am not alone in these experiences. I know that many of us have dedicated ourselves to our studies, sometimes at the expense of precious connections. Therefore, I would like to acknowledge that this recognition is not solely mine to claim. And so, I would like to express my gratitude to all of you who have shaped who we are today. First and foremost, thank you to all the Regents community for patiently guiding us through the ups and downs of school life, as well as, of course, preparing this wholesome event. And to all of you friends, Myra, Hale, the Ops, Hehe, Cool People, XO40, whatever you want to name your friend group as. Thank you. I am very grateful to have all of you be the highlight of my junior high school year. To our families, thank you for reminding us what home means. To my mother, thank you for introducing the very concept of discipline to our house. And to my father, thank you for always trying to be present despite living on a whole other island. And to my brother, who will be leaving for college soon, thank you for putting up with me. And to all our parents, the twin pillars without whom we cannot stand, thank you for everything. And to everyone. And to everyone who have made such valuable contributions in our life, mentioned or unmentioned, in gratitude and love, I end, you have truly been a friend. Thank you and congratulations to the graduates of 2024.
Thank you, Indira, for your inspiring words. We proudly present the 9th grade kaleidoscope video, which shows their amazing journey throughout their lower secondary years and what extraordinary boys and girls they have become today.
Dan sekarang, dengan bangga, kami persembahkan video kaleidoskop kelas 9 yang menyajikan perjalanan pendidikan mereka yang luar biasa selama 3 tahun menjadi siswa-siswi SMP Regents. Selamat menyaksikan.
hope you do well in high school and good luck in high school. Fire dreams, your souls, not brain. But it will pass for people in love. It's every good will be. Love you.
Hey, there, breeders. I'm Calvin Mita.
And I'm Alana from Class AC.
And we would like to say congratulations on your graduation.
We hope you get to show your future studies at the high school, achieve even more extraordinary goals this year,
and live to your fullest potential.
And once again, we would like to say
congratulations and farewell.
And for their final performance, we invite our graduates to sing their farewell song. Graduates, please take your positions.
Sebagai penampilan terakhir dari para lulusan, dalam rangkaian acara ini, kami mengundang kelas lulusan untuk mempersembahkan lagu penutup. Kepada seluruh kelas lulusan, dipersilakan untuk menempati posisinya masing-masing.
Have you ever seen such a beautiful night? I could almost kiss the stars for shining so bright.
Shining so bright.
Then I see you smile and I go, oh, oh, oh. I would never want to miss this, 'cause in my heart I know what this is. Dreams are made of. Hey now, this is what dreams are made of. Have you ever wondered what life is about? You could search the world and never figure it out. You don't have to sail the oceans. No, no, no. Happiness is no mystery.
What a phenomenal performance. The song is about a celebration of life's beautiful moments and meaningful connections. It reminds us that happiness is found in the present, in the simple joy of being with someone. Remember to cherish these moments and embrace the love around you. This is what dreams are made of. And let the message fill our hearts today.
Sungguh sebuah persembahan yang luar biasa. Lagu yang baru saja dinyanyikan adalah lagu tentang merayakan momen-momen indah dan hubungan yang penuh makna. Kebahagiaan itu dapat kita temukan sekarang juga, yaitu berada bersama-sama dengan orang-orang tercinta. Mari kita mengenang momen ini dan merasakan cinta yang ada di sekitar kita. Begitulah mimpi-mimpi tercipta. Mari kita simpan pesan itu dalam hati kita.
It's now time for the group photo of our beloved graduates. Graduates, please stay in your position. Meanwhile, we'd like to request everyone to remain in their seats and not obstruct the view of our photographers. Thank you.
Selanjutnya yaitu sesi foto bersama. Kepada seluruh kelas lulusan, tetaplah berada di posisi masing-masing. Bapak Ibu hadirin dipersilakan mengambil foto dengan tertib. Namun dimohonkan agar tetap berada di tempat masing-masing dan tidak menghalangi proses pengambilan foto. Terima kasih.
We now invite the homeroom teachers, Miss Sunny and Miss Cherry to join the students on stage for the photo session.
Berikutnya turut serta kami mengundang wali kelas lulusan dan Miss Sunny serta Miss Cherry untuk naik ke atas panggung untuk sesi foto bersama. Wali kelas beserta Miss Sunny dan Miss Cherry dipersilakan turun kembali.
We invite everyone to take a moment to extend our heartfelt congratulations to all the grade 9 students who are graduating today. Your hard work, dedication, and perseverance have brought you to this incredible milestone, and we couldn't be prouder. As you embark on this exciting journey ahead, may you carry the lessons learned and the memories made with you, always striving for excellence and embracing every opportunity that comes your way. So here's to you, graduates. Let the confetti fly high as we celebrate your achievements and the bright futures that await.
Once again, congratulations, class of 2024!
Kita berikan tepuk tangan yang paling meriah untuk para lulusan.
As we approach the end of this program, we'd like to express our gratitude for your attendance and participation in today's graduation ceremony. We hope you enjoyed it and will take with you many happy memories.
Kita telah sampai pada penghujung acara. Kami atas nama seluruh panitia acara, guru, staff dari Regent Schools, mengucapkan terima kasih yang sebesar-besarnya atas kehadiran dan partisipasi hadirin sekalian. Kami harap hadirin menikmatinya dan membawa banyak kenangan indah.
We'd like to remind you that the photo booth is available until 12 o'clock noon.
Kami mengingatkan bahwa photo booth masih buka sampai jam 12.
Thank you and goodbye.
And I call my own.